Once again, church, it's been amazing worshiping the Lord with you this morning. Thank you so much for connecting in through our YouTube channel to this worship gathering. And my prayer is that the God's Spirit would continue to fill you anew and lift you up these days so that we would be givers of hope to this world around us as well. Our benediction comes from the book of 1 Thessalonians, and it's chapter 5, and you might hear this benediction a fair amount here in the coming weeks as well. And as we do so, I'm just going to ask you to extend your hands and to receive this blessing from God here this morning. Church, may God Himself, the God of peace, may He sanctify you, may He make you holy through and through. May your whole spirit, soul, and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. The one who calls you is faithful, and He will do it. Amen.